I poured some skins yesterday. Plan on making some bracelets and some magnets with them. I pour them on like Yupo paper. Because there's a nice stiff backing that I will not separate from the skins, but I find that the skins don't wrinkle as they do sometimes when you use glue. There's one more over here. This one's